Hello, everyone, all who are in one body of Christ. Our Savior welcomes you to this day the Lord has given us together. Today, we will be meditating upon help from the living or the dead. Before we start, let's see what Scripture talks about in this topic. Job chapter 19, verse 25. For I know that the Redeemer lives, and at last he will stand upon the earth. Now let's see what we can learn from the verse we have just read. Job is a very well-known character of the Bible, especially for the Old Testament. He was a man of integrity who suffered a lot, and his suffering was quite hard and painful. Satan himself asked for this man to be tempted and to test the level of his faith. Chapter 19 is Job's response to his friend Bildad, who is trying to show Job that his God has left him. But Job's reply was full of faith. He wasn't convinced with what his friend has mentioned, but instead he replied that he trusts on the one who lives, and he knows that his God will never leave him. Not because of his righteousness, but actually by the righteous power and strength he has in God. At some point, we all have been or might get in a situation where we don't see any hope, and we will be asked the same types of questions. If we are in a similar situation, we must remember Job and the verse we have read today so we can respond to our adversity. May the Lord bless us with His wisdom, so that when we read the scripture, we just don't read our Bible because we have to, but to change our attitude before we read, to understand and change our own lives and the lives of others around us. This message also gives us a promise for our day today. The promise is, blessed is the one who perseveres under trial, because having stood the test, that person will receive the crown of life that the Lord has promised to those who love Him. Let's close this time in prayer together. Please join me in this prayer. Dear Lord, Heavenly Father, mighty wonderful God, Lord, thank you for the wonderful example we have received today to prepare ourselves to be ready to respond when we are tested or discouraged. In Jesus' holy name I pray, amen. Have a blessed day, everyone, and if God's willing, we will talk to you tomorrow.